did confide in me, and the Columbia Correctional, which is a heavy security setting, that he was most uncomfortable there, since both in the jail here and at prison, he was subject to taunting and remarks. There was heavy publicity, and he heard lots of things he didn't like. But also, the cells are incredibly tiny and barely furnished, and there's no fun living there. Hence, Jeffrey indicated that he enjoyed coming out and talking to people like me, mental health